Hi, traders. This is Taylor from the tradinganalyst.com. Thanks for stopping by, and we're going to run through the gold chart here on the weekly time frame. If you're not already a member, go ahead and sign up on the premium membership tab. We've got a lot of great member benefits waiting for you. We've got a live chat room, private Twitter feed, daily market analysis, daily watch list, educational videos, and much, much more. It's a great opportunity, and we'd love to have you. So let's get going with this gold chart here. This is the weekly time frame. We have a couple patterns that I want to point out here. And I do think that gold is heading much higher in the long run. Okay. We've got a break over this downtrend line. One, two, three, four touches right there. And then it broke out of it right there. Okay. And this downtrend line that I just pointed out is also part of a falling wedge pattern right here. Here's the bottom of the falling wedge, and we have one, two, three, four, five touches right there. And that is part of the falling wedge. The top of the falling wedge is that downtrend line that I pointed out right there. And this bottom of the falling wedge is also part of the bottom of this down channel that gold was in since the early 2013, and gold broke over that as well. So gold broke over both of these patterns right here, and the implications should not be ignored. This is the weekly time frame on gold. If you're looking at the daily time frame on gold, you may see some overbought conditions. Now we just need to settle down a little bit near 115, and I believe in the long run, gold is going to be heading much, much higher, potentially all the way up to 150. Okay? Yes, I said 150. These patterns are huge. We broke out of this is a downward channel since early 2013. That's a three-year pattern. This downtrend line right here, which was part of the also part of the bullish falling wedge pattern that it broke out of, was valid since the middle of 2012, so almost a four-year pattern that we broke out of here. Okay, these are huge, huge patterns that gold is breaking out of. Okay, as you can see, gold can move quick and fast. We went from 150 over here down to 110, and that just took about 2 months to do. Same thing can happen for gold. As it breaks over this, over both of these patterns right here, I believe that we can see 150 within 2 to 3 months. Okay? These patterns should not be ignored. All right, guys, that's it for the gold video. Thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate you guys watching. Hopefully, you were able to learn a thing or two about technical analysis and about the gold chart specifically. Again, if you're not already a member, go ahead and sign up on the premium membership tab. We'd love to have you. As always, if you have any questions about this video or about membership or anything at all, go ahead and email me at thetradinganalyst@gmail.com. I'd love to hear from you. All right, guys, have a great day. See you next time.